More news tonight. Police at the scene of a homicide involving a man in his 70s.
A woman in her 70s is in police custody. Now, the crime happened at the couple's home in the 4300 block of Norton. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live with the latest. Diane?
And you can still see that police have this area 43rd and Norton blocked off at this hour while they continue their investigation. They've been out here since about 1 o'clock this afternoon when they first initially got this call, focusing on this white house here just down the street where that white van is parked in the driveway. Police are not releasing a lot of information at this hour, only saying that when they arrived, they found a man in his 70s dead at the scene here. Police say they do have a woman in her 70s in custody as well, and she's been taken to an area hospital to be evaluated. We spoke to the victim's brother, though, who tells us the couple has been together for more than 30 years here at this home. He says he just talked to him this morning on the phone, trying to make plans with him, and he says there was never any indication that anything was wrong when they last spoke.
He's a very good guy. Do anything you want him to do. You know, he hadn't worked in the last 15 years or so, 15, 20 years. So he almost do anything you wanted him to do. Yeah. It just is sad. Couldn't finish it in the next line.
And right now, police have not released the victim's identity until next of kin have been notified. Now, police do say that they are not looking for any other suspects in this homicide case. Reporting live in Kansas City, Diane Cho, KMBC 9 News.
All right. Thank you, Diane.